Afternoon. My name is John Alexander Robert Tao. College student, un minuto de Dios. Activity number 6 about my favorite movie. My favorite movie it is Raptors and Furious. Rápidos y Furiosos. It is series in which it is made up of 9 parts so far. The series is about running and the target with some when the 4 cars in the which there are many models and brands of antiquity. Modip cars always what to be the fast test. In this series the grid test emphasis is the family on caring for and always staying with the family. One of the main characters in the series is Toretto. What is the lender? Came from I live full of many good things, but is charities, bit making, bit decisions in his past the his bad temper and aggressive since the deed of his father assumed an important role in your family. Has time goes by, his life changes, he leaves his house, his home begins to take and toward one the mates Brian O'Connor, an infiltrated policeman who forges his profession he falls in love with Toretto. Sister Watt's name is Mia, who also fell in love with Brian. Half time pastel tall in love and Mia becomes project which Brian try leaves take a bit turn as they become criminals with the big justice almost all over the world. They take a new turn in their present and future and become a team take work to help and fight to capture criminals. Summiting really in this series was team date of the actor Paul Walker, who played Brian is dead, caused by car accident and the way home. This film, apart from giving us many moments of suspense, action, drama, and horror, leaves us grinned, teach that this the team is a family, that the most important thing is the care for and project each member of the family, so he is at home end of the world. Thank you very much for your attention. This Walker and bring explanation of which is favorite my and movie Rápidos y Furiosos. Have a nice day. Greeting and the broadening and the teacher Carolina.